We're playing memories.
Oh, like
today?
Like memories.
Like memories. Oh, let's call them memories.
Love the game.
Hey, we wanted to basically test your knowledge about the years from which you've both collabed. We're going to play you a series of memes, viral moments, classic songs, and you have to guess which year they came from.
Yes, classic.
Believe it or not, I didn't know what this song was.
Yeah.
Never heard it before until about 2 weeks ago. And then Perry told me about it. And I was like, oh.
Everyone knows about Friday.
All right. So what are you guys thinking? 2012 or 2014?
Well, I would personally go for 2012.
Same, yeah.
You'd go for 2012?
Yeah.
Okay, before we reveal the answer, Calvin, any mixes of that back in the day, mate?
No, I never played it.
No plans to?
I've not even listened to the whole thing.
Brilliant. Elliot, any covers of that?
No, but apparently her new music's really good. So.
Well, we'll be checking that check out. Thank you very much. Oh, okay, you answered 2012. I can tell you. Correct.
Yay.
Okay, so your next one is a meme called Mum's Car.
I'm in my mum's car.
Boom, boom. I love this
one.
Classic.
Classic.
No, I haven't seen this until, well, recently, but apparently it's quite old. Yeah.
Look at the picture quality, man. the picture quality makes me think, because the evolution of phones, that it is also 2012.
I would say 2014.
Oh, okay. So what are we thinking?
Split decision.
I'm happy to go with your answer.
Apparently she's not in her mum's car anymore, so that's great news. Great news to Tish.
Yeah.
So we're going with Ellie's answer, 2014.
Yeah.
We can tell you. Correct.
Yes.
Look at that.
Oh, gotcha. Oh. I think that's
I
awesome
always liked him a lot, you know.
I was thinking, how long would that have taken to paint him as well?
Yeah.
A long time. Always think that.
That's something that's on my mind a lot, actually.
Yeah,
something that's on my mind a lot.
What do you think?
2012.
Dear.
Ooh.
Are you happy to go with this answer again?
I am, actually. No, I am. Yeah, because I don't really know.
You gambled the first time and it paid off.
Aye.
Are you sure it's going to pay off again?
I'm not sure. I'm willing to go with 2012.
2012?
I am, because it might be.
Okay, Ellie, seems you're a bit of a mean genius, because you're correct, it's 2012. Woo! Well done.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, our next one, personal favourite of mine. It's just called Old Man Throwing Sticks.
Aww.
I haven't seen this.
Oh, we'll wait for the drop, mate.
He's about to go.
This is amazing.
Naughty.
That's brilliant.
What a G.
That's amazing.
What are you thinking, Kelvin? Could that be you in a Schweil? 60 years' time?
Based on the soundtrack and the era of EDM that is, I think it's 2014.
Wow! I'm not going to lie.
That was very impressive.
That was beyond impressive.
If it's right, it is. If it's wrong, then it's ridiculous.
Okay, you said 2014.
Let's insert the graphic.
Please be right.
Correct! Yeah. Do you know what? That freaked me out a little bit.
Yeah.
But it's very rare that I'm that impressed.
Well, what I can tell you, and then for future reference, if this comes up again, the kick was one of them bass kicks where you hear the bass note on the kick, and that only started happening towards the end of 2013. 2012, no one ever did that.
Mm. Well,
wow.
Do you know what?
Boom, and you can hear it. Boom, that one.
Loving stuff like that, because normally when I can figure stuff out quicker, it's because I have a feeling, like I have a bit of a power where I can look at people and say whether they prefer sausage or bacon sandwiches. I can just know off the top of my head.
Then. Nice.
Your sausage.
Sorry.
No, I went to answer. Yeah. It's like when you know when there's a ghost in the room, they can hear it. You prefer sausage sandwiches, don't you?
Yeah. Is that true? You've also known me for 20 odd years.
Ellie? Vegan.
Not vegan, but I wouldn't take either of those sandwiches.
Bang! So I had a feeling!
Well done!
Yeah. I had a feeling.
Yeah.
Go on.
Especially not bacon.
Pescatarian.
What? No.
No, why? That's what I said. Bacon.
No.
Yeah, because sausage is the one. Yeah. Calvin, you got to listen, mate, because I did say sausage first.
Yeah.
Pescatarian.
I'd go sausage, right?
Yeah, same. So should we just carry on then?
It's 12.
Is it?
Oh, Calvin, you're confident there.
I'm pretty sure it's 12. I don't have a reason.
Study the music.
Do you want to phone a friend?
Because she sat right next to me, she's disagreeing. So, would you, Ellie, you're thinking 14?
Yeah.
Okay. So you've gambled twice. We're on a split decision. We've gone with Ellie's answer. Will it pay off a third time? Find out after this. Okay, so here we go. We're back. We're back.
No time has passed.
We're back. You answered 2014. I can tell you it's 2012.
Oh, no!
I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry, mate.
That's right.
This one is, Ellie, this is for you to answer. This is from Calvin. You have to guess which year.
Oh, you should get this. You should get this.
Who are they?
Tamika. She's got a baby now.
Fun fact for you. Fun fact. She's got a baby now. Yeah. So yeah, you answered 2014. Kelvin, can you reveal the answer, please?
It was indeed 2014.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good.
Thanks very much. Okay. I was hitting the gym a lot back then.
Yeah.
9 year anniversary coming up, actually.
Wow. Really?
Yeah, it was March.
Sweet Lord, look at that. Yeah, goes crazy. Quick, man.
Crazy.
We're on to our very last clip. Our very last one. Let's hit it. It's a diversity performance.
Oh.
So we're going to guess, was this 2012 or 2014? I'm going to caveat this by saying, arguably, one of the worst performances we've ever done, in my opinion. Mm. Hopefully it ends pretty quick.
Got a reason.
Go on in.
But I think it's 2014. I've got two reasons.
Let's hear it.
The first reason is it's the music. It's the style of music again.
Okay.
And the second reason is I was not in the UK in 2014 at all, and I don't remember ever seeing yous on telly, whereas I was here in 2012. And I feel like I would have seen yous in 2012.
Okay. It's good reasoning.
Wow. Yeah, yeah,
to
yeah,
be
yeah,
fair,
yeah,
you've
yeah,
deduced
yeah.
that quite a lot. Ellie, what do you think?
Don't take anything I said. Just
don't look at me.
So you're saying 2014?
I think so, yeah.
I was saying 2012.
Okay.
Just because you look pretty young.
To be fair, good Kerry shout. Did look like that till he was about 25.
Yeah.
He did look like this till he was about 25. Then he just, you know, randomly had a growth spurt, got that little soul patch he has going on over there, and he just sort of appeared.
Listen, it gives me wisdom. It does something.
All right, so what are we thinking, guys? This is your last one. You split again.
It's pretty embarrassing if I get it wrong because I had so many reasons that it was 2014.
Let's go with you then. Let's go with yours.
We're settling on 2014. It's 2012.
Oh. It was 2012.
No yeah. Way. So quite insulted after that, Kelvin, actually.
You should be. I apologise.
No, good guys. So that means nearly full marks. You only got two wrong. I will say this. You guys know your memes. You do know
really
your memes.
Do.
You do. I mean, add that to your list of accolades. Right.